Hello guys, so you will need this.
Yeah.
Before getting to the video, I just want to say thank you to all the people who subscribe my channel and liking my videos. I started this channel a year ago. It's feel like I was made of 4,000 plus friends in the last year. That was so exciting. And thank you for this love and support. And one more special thanks to my Gumroad supporters. Let's get into the video. First, let's download the template from Gumroad. I'll leave the download link in the description. Some people asking in the comment section like how to download from Gumroad. This step is for you guys. Type some value here if you want to support PSC Pro. Otherwise, put 0 here and click buy. In this page, you have to fill your email address and click get. Next page will show the download button. Click on that. That will download the template file. Here it is. Open the downloaded RAR file and click and drag the files into your drive. If you open the template folder, you can find the used font links here. You have to install these fonts before opening the project files. Now double click the music visualizer template. That will open a music visualizer in After Effects. First, import your footage here. Videos, images, or audios. I'm just going to use this image and audio file. Just click and drag into footage folder. First, import your song into a one pipe audio file. And right click keyframe assistant, convert audio to keyframes. This will analyze the audio sound values and turn it into your keyframes technically. And then open 2-pipe background comp. That drag and drop your background image. Make sure it's filled the comp area. If not, right click transform fit to comp width. It will fit the comp. Before customizing, choose your FPS. I will go to the 64-bit version. You can see it was already ready to render. Go to audio comp, hold shift and drag the time indicator. This will stick indicator to end of the audio. And get back to your main comp and press N. This will mark start and end of the render area. Now click on the controller layer and effects control. Here you can customize everything in the template. Like a text color, you can change it to any color you want. The audio start, end and height values or depends on your music. Most cases it's fine. Adjust it if you want. Audio color here will be changed the audio spectrum color, and audio color B will also do the same thing. Technically it's mixing the A and B colors. Audio U will give you this nice looking brainwave effect. I promise this will mesmerize the viewers. Before getting into your particles count, let me isolate this particle here. Default it has 500 particles, maybe turn it down to 20 if you want. Again, it depends on your project, put whatever count you want. You can also change the particle size here. Let's try to increase this value to 1000. Yeah, cool. But I like the default settings, so let me undo this. Yeah. Here you can change the particle colors. I choose blue because it's look nice in this background. If you turn on the flicker, it will flicker the video. And if you turn on the BG shake, it will shake the background. as default vignette will be on. If you want, turn it off. I'll leave it to the default. In the original example, I placed particles into back of this girl. For this, you have to cut this girl in Photoshop. I already did that. Let's import that file. Place this imported image above the particle layer. For edit this text, double click the edit this text layer and type the text you want. I'm just going to type this song name. And one more thing, if you want to increase the duration, it's already 30 minutes longer. If that doesn't enough, right click the audio comp and increase the duration. Also increase the durations of background and main HD comp. For this example, 4 minutes is enough for me. If you have any doubts, feel free to ask in the comment section. Make sure you turn on the audio before render. Everything looks good. To render this template, go to File, Export, Add to Adobe Media Encoder Queue. You can also render this inside the After Effects, but doesn't support MP4 format. For this reason, I use Media Encoder. This will open up Media Encoder. Here, you can choose the location and your favorite format and bitrate. Then hit the play button to render, and then leave the computer, drink some water and maybe watch some anime. An hour later, your video will be ready. Thank you for watching. Please like the video. That will tell me you liked the video, and I make same kind of videos a lot. Bye.
Steady, I feel ready, but my leg's heavy. I don't get it, how come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally earning something, finally turning.